most of my experience has been situated around the glorious sustain pedal. For this study session, I wanted to finally break the mystery around the other two pedals you can often see on pianos and put them to use. The sustain pedal is always on the far right. On the far left, we have the Una Corda pedal. This pedal allows for a much softer timbre to be achieved while playing the piano. Instead of having the hammer hit the usual three strings, this pedal shifts the hammer's position, allowing only one or two strings to be hit. Here's an example of the Una Corda in use. It begets an airy, almost cloud-like quality, a color change that can add a bit more to a piece than simply playing softly. A ubiquitous comment I found around this pedal is using it not for dynamics, your fingers should be doing that, but for timbre shifting and color changing. A key note I want to state is the effect of this pedal on different pianos. Una Corda on a grand piano sounds different than an Una Corda on an upright and even a keyboard. For an upright, rather than shift the hammer position so that only one or two strings are hit, the distance between the hammers and the three strings is minimized. It's more of a dynamic change rather than a color change as shown in the first video. I have no idea what the change sounds like on a keyboard, but I'm assuming it's possible because you can buy three pedal attachments. Next, we have the middle pedal. This one varies depending on the piano. With an upright, it's generally a practice pedal.
Now with it on. So this is how...
But on a grand, it's a sustenuto pedal. This pedal allows you to freeze particular notes and continue playing others unaffected. It allows you to undampen select keys, almost like a focused sustain pedal.
Sustain a chord here, and then everything else is short around it. Again, you'll probably find if you've got a grand piano and it's not regularly serviced by your technician, probably not going to be working that well.
Definitely take into account what your pianist will be playing on. A lot of performers may only have keyboards with a sustain pedal available. Some performers may have access to an actual piano, but it's an upright, meaning your Una Corda section isn't going to have the same ethereal effect as you were hoping it would. You might want to use a sustenuto pedal, but your performer has no access to a piano that contains one. Know your pianist and the piano they'll be playing on. If you want more examples of how these pedals can be effectively used, I highly recommend watching the pedal videos I have in the description box.